wondering if I threw this plate at Swooper's head, how much damage would it do?
Not too bad. I can see that too.
Damn, just unsuspecting. Calling him right beforehand, so like
I'm just imagining
that sweaty turn with the face.
it's a pretty good sight in my head, honestly. I like the idea of somebody throwing something at Moose's head.
It just seems like such a pleasant idea and good to everybody in this situation. You know, it may take him a couple days, but he'll eventually say he deserved it.
I just tell him he deserved it. Yeah, she gotta convince him. I don't think Trevor's actually that good at this matchup.
I mean, how can you be that bad?
It's true.
It's like not too difficult. It's like playing like when I play like Falco as Marth. It's like, even if I'm not that great, I can still just mash joystick and get some power shields, like, just keep up tilting. I'm like, alright, I'll give you like 55 each time, easy, you know? Always throw off the stage if you ever have a chance.
That was pretty good. Oh wow, that was a sick up air. You just traded the up air with the fire.
No politicians, remember.
Well, Tim Allen's a good one.
Tim Allen! The Tool Man Taylor?
Tim the Tool Man Taylor?
That was the Tool Man Taylor.
That was before he started trafficking drugs and turning into a dog.
It was after he did that. Didn't he do that, like in the start of his
career?
Because Disney wouldn't hire him if they knew about his past. They didn't know about any of that. He went to prison and stuff like that. They didn't know about that.
Was Home Improvement
on
Disney?
But Home Improvement was, like, kind of, like, owned by a parent company. It was, like, ABC or something like that.
What about when he turned into a dog?
When he turned into a dog?
The Shaggy Dog or something? You don't remember?
I think it was
early 2000s, like mid 2000s, maybe like 2005.
Turned into a Shaggy Dog?
Yeah, he turned into a Shaggy Dog.
Doesn't sound
good. I think it was like one of those made for TV movies where
I don't know if it deserved to be a punch in the face, but
it's the first one that came to my mind. How about you, Mr.
I would beat the living hell out of Danny DeVito.
Really? I'm a big DeVito.
I know, so am I, but it'd be so easy. Imagine I back him in an alleyway, and I'm like, it's gonna fucking happen, Danny.
That's not fair, though.
So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna back him in the alleyway, right? I'm gonna be like, all right, today's the day, Danny. You're dead today. I'm sorry, but it's gonna have to be this way or whatever.
You could, like, tower over him, too. Yeah. It's not fair.
So I'm gonna make sure, I'm gonna, like, flex, have the right lighting. Everything's gonna look great for me or something like that. I'm gonna set it all up, right? And I'll be like, you know, listen, you know, I feel a little bad, like, here's enough, right? So I'm gonna skin him over a knife or whatever. And I'm gonna square up and be like, are you fucking ready? Or whatever. Wait for him to pull out tonight, and then be like, up, take out a gun and be like, no, you gotta give it back now or something like that.
I feel like Danny DeVito would be quite good with a knife.
Yeah. As soon as you pull out a gun, you gotta give the gun back. You gotta
be like deceptively good with the knife.
Yeah, but imagine pulling out a gun right afterwards.
But what if he's quick?
Listen, do you not think I'd have a reasonable distance in between us before I'd be like, up,
that's true.
And then I would say, all right, pass me back the knife, Danny, or whatever. So just get back over the knife, then I'd show him the gun, no bullets.
Are we really sure of what Danny DeVito is capable of?
We're not.
Yeah, that's the thing.
So I have a spare knife.
Okay.
Thank you. I had a flaw in my strategy.
We don't know if he's some sort of superhuman troll thing.
Listen, I'm pretty sure if you had a gun and took it out with the nick of time, he would hand it back or whatever.
The good news is...
I'd be like, all right, Danny, never mind, we're going to have a little talk or whatever. Just get back over the knife. I'm like, the gun had no bullets, Danny.
I thought the idea was that you were going to punch him in the face.
We get all the police back in it back.
I know, but I would
just kind of threaten him first.
Oh, yeah, super threatening beforehand or whatever. And I would just
work your way to that.
Yeah. Well, I wouldn't even punch him that hard, to be honest with you. It's really the threats beforehand
that
did it.
His mind forever.
Yeah, like that did it for me. Yeah.
You can't go through an alley.
I may even tap him. That was it.
You got this sort of like Batman sort of situation.
And I use my fear against him or whatever?
Something like that. Well, no, you're like,
why is getting a boner while I'm in school bands going to affect? Sorry, what am I afraid of most? I'm sorry, is it from yours?
Oh.
He's doing real well, all things considered. 51, like... Is this, this is game two, right?
Game one still.
Oh my god. Yeah, oh, it's like three. It's oh, man.
That's it, bro. It's just so hard to get in. Just like Danny DeVito versus the gun. He's got no way of getting in on that.
So hard to get in, man. You can't. Can't approach, buddy.
Yeah.
You have to retreat.
Just like Falco lasers. Here it is.
I got something. Something to throw in your face.
I'm throwing a thought here. The only reason for wanting to beat up Danny DeVito is that it'd be easy.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Can he wouldn't see it coming.
Can you say that there'd be other easy ones?
I'm sure there would be.
Like other,
I'm sure I can find some people.
I'm trying to think of who is people right now that is famous. Well, Spike Lee? I bet you could do Spike Lee pretty easily. But that'd probably be a poor taste since he's in such a bad condition.
No, Spike Lee definitely. Reverend Al Sharpton, he's on the list.
Okay.
I don't think it's that much of a crime, but he killed a black guy. Nope. Racism.
What about Prince?
No.
Because he's dead? It's not fair.
But no, that's nothing to do with it, actually. If I can bring him back to life to punch him in the face, I would consider it if I wanted to do it against Bruce. Death is not a stopping. Also, you have no risk of physical harm, because, like, if you wanted to pop the Rock in the face, right? Which one?
Yeah, I mean, he fucked me up.
So there's no risk of physical harm.
Oh, shit.
Except in mine.
Danny DeVito gets the knife.
You're saying all TSC is either in the long term.
And I'll be giving him my only shot.
One bullet?
No, I show him the gun afterwards. I took no bullets in it. I'm like, that was your only shot, Danny. And you just tossed it back at me. Probably so in his head.
You fucked him so much.
So in his head.
No, bad. You gotta get it going. You gotta call Danny DeVito. You gotta go down some random alley.
I think right after that, right after you skin to the gun back, I think I'd whisper it on your knees to him.
Oh no, dude.
And I would just whisper talk to him for a little bit. Like, Danny, turn around.
Always on his
face. Yes!
Just open your mouth, Danny. How many, all while having your greatest fear of the bone ordering band.
Yeah, right? It's crazy having all of your fingers, Danny. Which ones do you like the most?
Danny's all about the thumbs.
The thumb is easy. That's already gone or whatever. You're gonna have a claw, and I'm wondering how your claw's gonna look to me or whatever.
Danny deal with claws, I'm about it.
I think I'll keep the index finger, probably the ring finger.
Oh, if you were choosing?
Yeah.
Amongst these.
Maybe a tiny bit of the thumb, just to give you hope, you know, like you're gonna try to use it.
So let's change this up. Say you were only to have two fingers left, so who's going to get a ball? Thumb doesn't count. Thumb's out of the question. Which ones would you like?
The first two. The strongest. Yeah.
That makes sense.
Because you're going to have to still do tasks and stuff like that.
Yeah,
so,
yeah. You can still kind of write.
Yeah, I mean, really, like, JPP plays fucking football. Fucking a glove hand or something.
Well, he's got, like, half a pinky, and
he's basically got a cast on there when he plays. He's playing with a baseball bat in his forearm.
Well, he has the special gloves, too, where it's, like, everything matches. It's, like, finger off.
It doesn't just like flop over. Yeah. Flop
that'd be pretty funny.
Imagine it does.
Hey, you always have a Tupperware food.
It's loser's semis.
I don't know. I saw TR.
That's dumb.
Oh no. Top 32. How difficult.
You complain at the end of every drink round.
I know.
What are you going on about?
I bitch about the first half.
I can't hear what the stage is actually not bad.
Yeah.
I mean, he's doing it real well.
Because I feel like Puff's issue is killing. Like, that's one of Puff's issues in this matchup. Besides rest, I feel like it's hard to kill Peach, and this just kind of makes it easier.
Thank you.
goblins?
It's a thing
that's going on right now, but I don't know if it was a thing that we're supposed to be going to or not.
Yeah, exactly.
Calvin said if you want to, so... Yeah. He said if you want to, we can go. Yeah. Calvin has a family birthday party going on.
Go MD! MD!
MD!
MD!
Oh!
I'm suffering when I get mine.
Well, you know, you're not going to pay me to go. What do you think about next month? Probably lock it in, maybe for the same date. Oh, hey, look at that. This speaker's been facing me this whole time. Start with the backs. The back is dead now, and then we'll move forward. Which sends a good message? You can digest. Don't worry. I'm not ready to jump up there, but let's just disconnect the wheeze.